grabbed anybody but him. And I'm like, I don't even think he understands it and he gets it. It's a small thing. Yeah, it's only basketball, but it's principle, bro. It's principle. Nigga, there's sick. There's five Thank other you. Teams out there. Go recruit one of their players, not your family. You don't do that, man. And if you want to do that, man, pull me to the side and say, yo, Stix, hey, this is what we're thinking, man. And the first thing I told him, like, yo, bro, you can pull anybody but my best three players. You know what I mean? So, come on, man. At least let us be competitive. You won this thing how many times? This is my first year in it. My first year in it. So, yeah. you want to pull my number one guy. Like, wow.
Like I said, they don't get it, though, Stix.
They don't get it. And that's the sad thing. And it's sad that they didn't grow up the way we grew up, man. Because, yo, that was like a punch in the face. You know, I'm a low-key brother. I'm mild-mannered. But when you cross me, yo, I'm coming back, dog. It's just like the dude at the game last week, man. This nigga on my team, I just met this nigga the week before. He gonna just try to sun me and tell me, yo, man, you can't be pulling. I said, what you say? Yo, right in the game. I said, nigga, yo, you can get off this bench right now. Nigga, get your money back and step. I don't even know you, dog. Yeah, like, you don't play with me, you know. So, well, I'm just competitive, and I'm all, that's fine. But I'm a man like you. Talk to me like a man.
Yeah. Angels around me, was blind, but I see. Life is my destiny, playing a dangerous game that could lose me. How can I save me without angels around me?
It was my fault for making wrong decisions. Oh, it was my fault for taking wrong directions. Now I must face the consequences of doing wrong instead of right. If I could turn back the hands of time, if I could change all this dreadful grind, then maybe I could live a better life. If it wasn't for angels there to guide.
Angels around me, was blind but I see. Life is my destiny, playing a dangerous game that could lose me. How can I save me without angels around me?
They can't see me. This dude got like, he got like Cheryl Underwood.
I ain't buying no Cheryl. Wow, man. I know damn Cheryl Underwood, man.
Ryan got the chick that played the nun in Orphan. He got her. Dwayne got, Aretha Franklin, one of his teammates.
I got the best GM out there.
Oh, man, come on, man. It's just the players, man.
I got the best squad in
here. I'm blowing your team out, man.
Paul and Patton, bro. Listen, you seen Kevin Hart run to the door.
My first draft pick alone was smash him.
Who was your first?
Jordan, man. Ryan Sanchez.
You see baby girl. You might want to zoom in on that. Paul and Patton, bro. All right?
Make me pull my squad out.
Yeah, we got draft picks, man.
And I got some foreign in there, man. Oh, yeah. I got a foreign millionaire. That's my squad, right?
Oh, we got Kelly Rowland.
Smashing that, man. Tierra Marie. Come on, man.
I got Halle Berry.
I got A. Marie.
Trina. I got Jesse Katrina.
He's Ariel Dawson.
Come on, man. Come on, man.
I'm hurting him. I'm trying to get that.
Dwayne looked like he'd a loss prevention supervisor at Marshall.
And regardless what Dwayne said, no close-ups of his curls.
He the only 41-year-old dude with baby hair in the front. And he lay him down. Look, he lay him down.
Line 41.
You bought
me 41.
Hey,
check it out. Look at the baby. I got my hair on. This barhead committee right here. This dude. Yo, they waiting for me to get over there.
He like Bert Camacho, Bert Christopher Reeves.
This dude's like a reject from Tribe Called Quest. You know what a tan line. He got a tan line on his line. Something ain't right. He wouldn't be a Muslim. But he still drinks, so you know what he's saying, 5%.
I'm the sex symbol of the group.
Self-proclaimed.
You can't say that. You gotta wait till fans to decide.
I'm gonna be that one.
Like, yo, I'm the sexy one of the group.
Come on, just get you baby up,
you know what he's gonna do? He's gonna go buy some mousse, get that little baby hair, put it down. He's gonna look like he got waves in the front.
Around me was blind, but I see life is my destiny. Playing a dangerous game that could lose me. How can I save me without angels around me?
It was my fault for making wrong decisions. Oh, it was my fault for taking wrong directions. Now I must face the consequences.
And like he said, perception becomes reality. So at the end of the day, if you're going to emulate somebody, let's emulate this man who became first president out there, you know, black man, you know, Obama. I'm just using that. If I'm going to emulate somebody, if I was a young man, that's my